It's still a mystery how fire broke out in this Dumbartonshire farm building, which was sheltering Irish potato pickers. 10 boys were burnt to death, while the girls at the other end of the building, some of them sisters of the boys, were all rescued.